My name is Priye Iwarima, and I am a PhD candidate at the University of British Columbia, where I study research on diabetes. Growing up as a little child in Nigeria, I always knew I wanted to be in the sciences. Why did I choose Canada? I had friends that were in Canada. They talked about the science that went on in Canada, how innovative it was, and the expertise that Canada had, and the rest is history. Diabetes is a global disease that is affecting hundreds of millions of people. And these cells that we're making, we hope one day will help ease the burden of living with diabetes. Some advice I would give to students that want to come to Canada to study regenerative medicine are really do the homework, do your research, push yourself outside your comfort zone, because you really never know who you're talking to and how they can impact your life in the future or how you could impact their life in the future. Regenerative medicine right now is a really exciting time, and you have the opportunity to collaborate with a lot of people as well. So that really pushes the science and the research further. We're really not an island here. So it made sense for me to come to a place like here, and I really loved that decision.